Listen, my nigga. Listen. Listen. Straight to the point, bruh. You know what made me want to go hard? I was in the shower. I just hopped out the shower. I came straight outside. It's about to storm and everything. But am I going to let this stop me? Nah, but listen. You know what made me want to go real hard? Just take a guess. What made me want to go hard? Nigga, I will wake up every single day and not have nothing new about myself, my nigga. I will wake up every day and do the same shit every day, bruh. It made me feel like a slob. I will wake up every single day and I have no more money, no thing better about myself, bruh. Everything used to go downhill. I'll wake up and do the same thing every single day. I used to wake up and just jacky every single day, my nigga. Next day, do the same thing. Every single day. And I wouldn't have nothing new about myself. I used to look around. My nigga, I want something new, but I ain't grinding for it. Bro, you want to succeed, you got to grind for that shit, my nigga. Listen, I done taught myself. I got to learn this mode too, and it's about to storm, bro. So if it start raining, I'm not going in the house, bro. Because you want to know why? Because I'm like that. I was in the shower this morning. I told myself I'm like that, nigga. I let little things get to my head. What is wrong with me, bro? What is wrong with me? And the thing is, to show that you really a man, show that you really who you are, you know your flaws, man, and you know that you can improve from that. What is wrong with me, bro? I used to let the smallest things get to me, like insults, something, anything, a female not hitting me back. Nigga used to get to me, bro, and I used to really get emotional from it. This junk used to make me mad, like, nigga, what is wrong with me? And why I ain't doing nothing about it? I used to let all this stuff hurt me, bro. I gotta go hard, because you wanna know something? I want kids in the future to look back at this stuff like this, and I'll be in a magazine or something. Oh, he was just a teenager learning how to grind. Because I want people to look back and remember me, because that's legendary, my nigga. At this point, every time y'all see a video from me, I'm going hard. Every time y'all see a video from me, it's going to be something different about me. Even if I post every day, it's going to be something different about me every single day. Either I'm talking louder, I'm paying attention more, I'm just keeping it real. And there's something going to be new about me every single day. I want you to stay tuned for it. Change, my nigga. Change, bruh. You've been wondering why you ain't getting nothing, because you ain't grinding for it. You haven't been working for nothing. You just thinking something gonna come straight out the sky, bruh. You thinking something gonna come out the sky. You think everything gonna be sweet. I thought the same thing, bruh. I really thought that was all types of sweet Lucky Charms, a wife beater, and some ice cream, my nigga. I really thought everything was gonna be sweet. Nah, bruh. Ain't nothing gonna be sweet. I let all this fear get to me, my nigga. I used to think if I do something wrong, it's gonna be over. I'm going hard on everything I do, bruh. I gotta go hard. I have to go hard. I have to go hard, nigga. That's the only way I'm gonna reach my true potential. I can't let nothing little get to me no more. I have to go hard. No. I didn't say I'm gonna. I have to go hard, my nigga. And you might think this is all a front just for some YouTube entertainment. But nah, nigga. I said this in the shower and I'm gonna say it again. I'm like that. You like that. You can't let nothing stop you anymore, bruh. The world is not how it used to be. Everything is not sweet anymore. You can't get famous off of learning how to do something because everything is already here. You just got to be better than what everything is that's here already, my nigga. You know all them niggas that used to do paintings and stuff back in the day, but they got famous because they knew how to do a painting in the early ages. Now there's plenty of painters. You like, I ain't gonna never get up with that with them. But you haven't even tried yet, bruh. You don't even know if you're gonna reach that point until you try. But you haven't been trying. How you know you're not gonna be the next best painter in the world if you haven't even tried yet? I remember I wanted to be a shoe designer. You know what I told myself? I don't even know how to draw. So I quit. I quit, man. I didn't even want to draw no more because I knew other people was better than me. But the thing is, wasn't nobody better than me. I was getting beat by myself in my head. It's all in your head, my nigga. Every single thing that you experience in your life is all in your head. You know what made me want to come outside before it started storming? I showed myself that I'm stronger than everything around me. I'm stronger. Listen again. I'm stronger than everything around me, bruh. I want you to get this type mindset. You stronger than everything around you. Want to know why? Because everything around you is fake. The things in your mind is the reason that everything around you seems so bad, bruh. Because of your brain. Think about that again. Everything around you is fake. I'm stronger than everything around me. You stronger than everything around you. Your brain is projecting everything around you, bruh. If you didn't have no brain, you wouldn't be able to see. If you didn't have no brain, no emotions, no feeling, it wouldn't. Without your brain, there's nothing. So that's why I say I'm stronger than everything around me. I won't let nothing stop me. Rain falling on me, come on, come on. All falls down, my nigga. I don't even care. Fall on me. Fall on me. It all falls down, my nigga. Man, what, my nigga? What, bruh? What, shirtless? Yeah, oh, skinny bones. Oh, he's skinny. What, nigga? What? Bet you won't put him up, though. Knock you off. Immediately, bruh. That's what I'm saying, bruh. You gotta go hard. Gotta go hard. Let's get it. Let's get this bread. I say that in my intro just to say let's get this bread. But, nigga, let's get this bread. I'm gonna tell you this. If you want something new, you gotta work for it. I done told myself, like I used to think, my grandma used to want me to come over, right? And she'll want me to do some work for her. And I'll be like, I ain't gonna do it because I was worried about getting stung by a wasp, nigga. You think a wasp gonna kill you, bruh? I should have got that money instead of worrying about a wasp trying to sting me, bruh. Like, bruh, always do as much as you can before it's too late, bruh. Before it's too late, bruh. I gotta realize this, cause bro, you never know if the next second you could die, my nigga. You never know in the next second you could die, my nigga. Mom, dad, if y'all watching this video, I appreciate you. Thank you for birthing the legend. Cause I'm here now. And I can't be stopped. People are gonna be intimidated by me. Is that Fred? Is that Fred? That's what they say. Is that him? Is he coming already? Oh yeah, nigga, I'm here. I'm here, nigga. Yeah, I'm like that. What's up? I used to let the smallest stuff get to me, bruh. About a female, like, what you want me to punt? What you want me to do? What you want me to do? Don't hurt me, my nigga. I'm stronger than everything around me. You know I wouldn't have felt no pain if I ain't had no brain. I'm stronger than everything around me. That's nothing, my nigga. What you thought I was gonna punch through it? What you wanna see? You wanna see something new every day? Then work for it. I told myself this, and I meant it, my nigga. You want something new, you gotta work for it. Grind! It's been your boy, Drawn Deal. What's good, YouTube? Drawn Deal in the building, man. Let's get this bread. It's been your boy, Drawn Deal. Eagles, we take flight, my nigga, huh? We take flight, my nigga. Should I say it again? We take flight. Next month, y'all see me, I'm gonna be way bigger than this. I done already recorded a video already about my progress. Next month, I'm gonna be way, by June 4th, I'm gonna be way bigger than this. Way smarter than this. You gonna see bro, I might even come back with a full mustache. I already got hair coming in. Probably come back with a beard, my nigga. I'ma be different. Everything all falls down. It's happening. It's raining, bro. I told you. I ain't gonna let this stop me, though. Come on. And everybody that watches this video might think I'm crazy. You think I'm crazy? Imagine being that. Who would think I was crazy? Why you think I'm crazy, huh? Because I'm doing my own thing? Get out of my business, homie, and go do your own thing, too. I don't hate you. But you worry about me for what? You came out the womb by yourself, even if you got a twin. You came out the womb by yourself. You gonna leave this world by yourself, my nigga. You gonna do everything. Stop complaining about what's gonna happen next. Everything is under your control. Everything that happens to you has to be under your control. Whatever happens next has to be under your control. You gotta die from your control, my nigga. I don't care about all the drama, all the fake old gangbanging. If something happened to me, it's because of me, my nigga. Not because of my friends. Put me in no drama, cuz. I ain't letting that get to me no more. I'm tired of this, man. I'm tired of waking up every day and not having nothing new. It ain't getting me nowhere in life. I ain't getting nowhere in life. I let all this stuff get to me, bruh. But you know what? Not no more. Not no more, bruh. I ain't letting it get to me no more. And you shouldn't let it get to you either. Bruh, listen. Do your thing. I believe in you. I am a beast, nigga. I am a beast. You are a beast. We are legendary. Let's get it, baby. You heard it? Oh, yeah, I'm crazy. Oh, he crazy. Oh, he crazy. Anybody watch? Oh, he crazy. Uh-huh. I might even get in trouble. I don't even care, bro. Let's get it. I believe in you. Let's crack it.